Veterans served our country, and now they are making up for lost time. The Stars and Stripes Honor Flight takes war veterans to Washington, D.C. to see their memorials. 12 News went along for the milestone 50th flight.
The World War II Memorial tells its own story, a tribute to the greatest generation. On either side, the Atlantic and Pacific theaters. Granite pillars are symbolic of the states and U.S. territories of the time. A united nation. Bronze rope binds them together. The Freedom Wall reflects the loss. More than 4,000 gold stars, each represents 100 American service members killed or missing in the war. More than 400,000 people in all. Before taking it in, a group picture with the World War II vets on the trip.
Can I get a salute?
A salute? Then the story of how Doreen Murray served her country on the home front.
I was called a WAVE, and I was in the Navy.
WAVES stands for Women Accepted for Volunteer Emergency Service, a division of the U.S. Navy created to free up men to serve at sea.
My parents had designed for me to go in. I had just finished my second year at the University of Minnesota, and I had one classmate that had just been killed in Italy, and one killed in the Pacific. So I knew if I was a guy, I'd be in there too. So I was filled with patriotism, and I thought, I need to go and do my bit.
And her story doesn't end there. Why other people had to convince her to take her honor flight. It's one of the stories we'll bring you Wednesday night at 7 o'clock. Patrick Palantonio takes you on an emotional journey for Honor Flight 50, a mission of thanks. And a tremendous thank you to all of those who serve in our armed forces.